I'm going to have a communion at the church tomorrow at 7 p.m.